κορυφαία στιγμή της βραδιάς, αυτή που θα πάρει τον τίτλο Star Ελλάς 2001. Και θα δει στο επόμενο λεπτό της ζωής της να αλλάζει, το παραμύθι να ξεδιπλώνεται μπροστά της. Πριν πούμε την Star Ελλάς, επειδή έχουν μείνει τρεις φιναλίστ και νομίζω ότι όλες αξίζουν το δικό σας χειροκρότημα, να το ακούσουμε λοιπόν. Εσείς ποια νομίζετε ότι θα βγει? Πείτε μου αριθμό δυνατά. Δυνατά. Star Ελλάς 2001, ο αριθμός... Τρεις, ποια νομίζετε ότι θα βγει? Πείτε μου αριθμό δυνατά. Δυνατά. Star Ελλάς 2001, ο αριθμός 15. Ευελίνα Παπατονίου. Θα κάνει η Star Ελλάς 2000 Νάνση Κουλάκη.
Of the following pieces: a bodice made of golden leather with creative patterns, an ethereal skirt made of transparent materials that is decorated with a metallic pattern, a transparent scarf, leather armlets, a creative helmet in modern style. Miss Greece's costume was inspired by Greek goddess Athena.
Greece!
At 22, this delegate has achieved financial independence after several years in modeling. Throughout the world and on television, Miss Greece can be found on runways, magazine covers, and commercials. The beauty of life. The 1999 Athens earthquake had a profound impact on Miss Greece. She became a volunteer team member, offering counseling and support to many earthquake victims.
Israel. Growing up with forced...
Halfway there, Greece! A sought-after... master model, Greece is also an artist and painter in the pursuit of a degree in graphic design.
Continues. Here is Greece. Take your shot.
Thank you.
Judge number six, your question, please. Dianara.
Aside from winning your title, what was the best day of your life?
Η ερώτηση είναι, εκτός από το που κερδίσατε το τίτλο σας, ποιο είναι το πιο όμορφο πράγμα που έχει γίνει στη ζωή σας?
Well, I believe that besides winning my title, the best thing that happened in my life was being part and volunteer in a team that helped the people that were injured from the earthquake that held in that hit Athens in 1999. It was a soulful and enriching for my soul experience, and I loved that I was able to help people that were in need, and especially children. Thank you very much.
And what are you most afraid of?
Και τι φοβόσαστε το περισσότερο?
Well, I'm trying not to afraid of something. I'm just being myself. I believe in myself, and I'm trying.
Thank you, Greece. Thank you. Greece.
Here is your final question. If you had to change one thing about your past, what would that be?
Η τελευταία ερώτηση είναι, αν είχετε την ευκαιρία να αλλάξετε κάτι που έχει γίνει στο παρελθόν σας, τι θα ήταν αυτό?
Well, even though I make mistakes in the past, I try to overcome them. And I don't think it would be something I would like to change in my past, because, you know, you're learning from your past, so you don't make the same mistakes in the future. That's why I love the things that I did and my mistakes, and I'm trying to be the best on the future.
Thank you, Greece. Thanks, Tom. The fourth runner-up for Miss Universe 2001 is India.
The third runner-up is Venezuela.
The second runner-up is USA.
For any reason, the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, The first runner-up will take over. The first runner-up is Greece!